and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad shit, I should be a savage. Who would've thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with girls and not strings. Write my own checks like I might wanna sing, yeah.
So today I'm gonna show you a shopping haul on what I got for like my early birthday gift. So like let's go. So it's these like dolphin shorts, so we're gonna put them on. Yeah. Alright, so here are the shorts. They're really cute, especially for like two tryouts. And I'm just hope that I make a team. And yeah, this is the first thing I got. Now we have a huge thing of H&M. So we got a lot of stuff from this store. Well, not a lot. So we got this gray cami top. It's really cute. And I'm going to put it on so y'all can see. By the way, I'm going to put on all these outfits. So yeah. So I would usually wear this top for bed. Usually, and we also got another one that's just like it, except it's this kind of color. I'm not gonna put that one on just because it's the same thing. And we also got this really, really cute, ew, there's like stuff on this. I got this really cute hoodie, not hoodie, sweater. Let's put that on. Okay, so here it is. I'm obsessed with it because it's like baggy down here and it's so comfy. I love it so much. My last bag I got is from Rue 21. Love the store so much. And we got this Good Vibes shirt. So let's put it on. Okay, so it's so comfy, and I'm literally obsessed with it so much. So it's like a shirt that you can wear to school, so it's not like all the way up to here for like dress code reasons. And it's so comfy. I was like, oh my god, this is so me. Y'all know my saying to chill, y'all. And it says chill, and it's checkered, because it's literally two of my favorite things ever. Because I say chill, y'all, a lot. And the noise checker is me. So let's try that. Okay, here it is. I love it. Same thing with the knot. Not like here. Not too low, not too high. Just right. And it does show a tiny bit of my stomach, but you can barely tell. And the last actual thing I got are these gel iPads. And they won't sell for $1. We're gonna open them up. Actually, we're gonna get on my normal clothes first, so let's go. And we're back to our normal clothes. So we're gonna try to open this up. I kinda wanna put these in the freezer, but I like kinda don't, cause like, oh my god, wait, yo. These feel a little nice. I'm gonna do a daily vlog. So. Vlog life. I'm sorry for this horrible content recently. I've just been like really busy with like us redoing our house and all that stuff. So I'm sorry for the horrible content. Yeah. So we're not even doing question of the day yet. Let's. I don't know. What should I do? There's like nothing to do. We are going to. I have no clue what to do because it's so cool. Let's stop on my grandma's bed. Well, should we do a back handspring? Let's do some tumbling. If it's squishing. Oh, wait. We can't. Oh, God. That's like a brick. How does she sleep on this? Wait. It like sinks. How does she sleep on that? has supper there. Eat. Oh god. Oh, I'm so sorry for you. So, we're gonna do some questions. Let's see, first question. Not question of the day. These are gonna be the questions of the day. Not question. These are gonna be questions of the week soon. So like ask you guys questions. Comment down below your answer. some questions. What's your favorite? Oh my god, I'm so sorry for horrible lighting. Let's turn this on. Yay, I did nothing. Okay. Question, what's your favorite store to shop at? Mine, Rue 21 or Target. No, Rue 21 probably. Probably that. Or Forever 21. I don't know, I forgot. Your favorite color? Mine's yellow. Y'all know that. Favorite neutral color? Let's see, probably either black or white. Or a light gray. I'm sorry for the background noise. My grandma's right now. So that's life. I'm sorry for the horrible content. I'll see you guys in like a few days or a few hours. Testing the heart iPad thingies. So yeah. See you.